to Meditation Mount and to this sunset sound meditation. We're here in the International Garden of Peace. And peace is a commodity that we could use everywhere in the world. And when you think of peace, you think of harmony. And when you think of harmony, you think of a living system in resonance with itself. And so that's really the theme today. This is what DeAnna and Kelly will be creating for us, is a field of resonance, because everything is about right resonant relationship. And the harmony that is generated here today, we can send out through this field of resonance that connects all human beings and all life on the planet, and we can actually contribute to the well-being of our planet by sending out our peace and our harmony that we generate here tonight. It does affect the field. Just as negative emotions can affect us, so can benevolent feelings be sent out to have a calming and soothing effect on the field. So our sisters and brothers on the other side of the world at the moment, who are in the middle of wars, having a really hard time, we can be with them, stand for them, as them, simply by being in harmony. And the whole world then could be seen as an opportunity to create these little microclimates of harmony. And then they join together. And then the whole field starts to hum and sing. So harmony and peace is when we're in resonance and right relationship with each other, but also in resonance and right relationship with a deeper purpose, whatever that is. It's something we sense. And the beauty of having the meditation today with DeAnna and Kelly is that they will create a field of resonance that will allow us to deepen our relationship with life and each other and generate whatever goodness we can to distribute so that we can be a positive force for good here. Even though we're not in the middle of a war zone, although we are connected with all of humanity. So this is this dual stance that we have. We feel the pain, and yet we can also bring in the peace. So I have great delight in handing you to DeAnna and Kelly, who are going to lead you into this sound meditation. And they will explain, if you've not been here before, how to enter into it more fully.
Thanks, Michael.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Oh, no.
I'm going to try it again.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
There we go. And that's the sound. That's a part of the sound that's activating that voice. So I just want to say welcome to Meditation Mount. I am DeAnna. This is Kelly. We are two-thirds of Trinity of Sound. Our sister Karina is not joining us this evening, but she is holding space for us energetically. So is this anyone's first time to Meditation Mount?
Beautiful.
Oh my gosh. Oh,
welcome. Welcome, welcome, welcome. It's almost a whole. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Is this anyone's first time at a sound bath or sound healing? Beautiful. Wow. Welcome. Welcome. So welcome to all of those who this is your first time to Meditation Mount. Welcome to those this is your first time in a sound bath. So who are our veterans? Veteran Meditation Mount and veteran sound people. Okay. Beautiful. Awesome. Well, welcome back. Welcome home. Welcome home to everyone. So, sound is, we like to say, it's literally one of the building blocks of life. And there is sound in anything. And if we still ourselves enough, we will feel this vibration within ourselves. And it's sound. And one of the things, I just want everybody to take a moment to look around you, is that every person here in their own way is a tuning fork that is constantly resounding throughout the universe, resounding in your home, your jobs, your driving, if we're on the 405, the 101. And we're constantly sending out signals and sound and emitting a frequency and a resonance, as Michael spoke of. And so this evening allows us an opportunity to recalibrate. And we will be playing different an assortment of instruments. But in truth, we all are the instrument. We all are the instrument. Sometimes all we have to do is do like this. Or just hold it right there and feel that initial drum beat. And when we tune into that, we can bring ourselves into that resonance. So again, welcome to Meditation Mount. So one of the things that we love to do here at the Mount is take some time to connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul with everyone here, because this is a journey. And there is no coincidence that you all are here today. We agreed on this in some way. A part of us agreed to be here tonight. So thank you. Thank you. Thank you. All right, so we're going to take a moment to just look around and see who's in the space with us. And then there'll be an opportunity for you to do the same. Okay? So we're going to start. Thank you for the smiles. I see you, see me, see you. It feels good to smile and laugh, mm-hmm. doesn't it? Doesn't it feel good to be seen? Hey, got a big smile back there. Thank you. Thanks for the nods. The winking of the eyes, appreciate it. Okay. Wonderful. All right. And so now we invite you all just to take a moment to see who's on this sonic journey with you this evening. Just look around you. Maybe connect eye to eye with someone you haven't had a chance to, or just see the beauty on display around you. You can throw each other a thumbs up, a peace sign, a heart. Mm-hmm. Hey, whatever feels good. I see somebody blowing kisses. That's so beautiful. Whatever comes naturally. Love it. Mm-hmm. And I really like this blowing kisses, you know?
It's really nice.
Let's blow a kiss to the universe. Yeah. Like, yeah. Let's do it. Now let's blow a kiss to someplace in the world where we feel it needs a little bit more tenderness and love. Let's blow a kiss to our loved ones. A little bit more of a challenge. Let's blow a kiss to someone we might not be seeing eye to eye with right now. And that can be anything, any organization, governments, policies, whatever. Let's blow a nice, big, fat, juicy kiss. And most importantly, let's go ahead and blow a kiss to ourselves. Beautiful. Y'all want more of a meditation, or did that feel good?
Yeah, that's good?
That's good? Okay, so that's our meditation. We're going to blow kisses. And at any point during this sound experience, you're feeling real good, and you're like, ooh, I got to blow this to somebody. Go ahead and do that while you're lying down, okay? Can we be in agreement of that? Because we got to spread, what, more joy. Mm-hmm. And it's been interesting energy. Have y'all felt it? Mm-hmm. We got a solar eclipse tomorrow, and we're in Taurus. And Taurus is all about, but you have this eclipse that's bringing up hidden stuff. Mm-hmm. So there will probably be a lot of issues to come up around what we value, because Taurus is about value and the beliefs we have about ourselves that's stopping us from really living what we value. So allow this sound experience to prepare you for this really magical weekend, if we see it as that. So thank you for meditating. And I'm going to pass it over to Kelly, who will lead us in some breath work and some vocal toning.
Thank you, DeAnna. That was great. Okay, so we're just going to do some very simple breath work through our nose. And And we're going to connect with our bodies and kind of settle into ourselves right now and become fully present in this moment. So let's just start by closing our eyes, maybe placing a hand over your heart and the other on the ground, on the earth, connecting with Mama Earth. So we're just going to breathe real slow in through our nose. And when we inhale, we're filling up our bellies with air. So our belly is expanding. So inhale long, slow, and deep into your belly. And then hold it at the top for a moment. And then exhale back down into the earth. And when you exhale, your belly contracts, pulls back towards your spine. Another inhale from the earth into your body. Expanding your chest and exhaling back down into the earth. Sinking into your body. Inhaling from the earth into your belly, into your body. Expanding your chest, opening up your chest. Exhaling back down into the earth. Now even deeper now, deeper and slower. Inhale into the belly. Expanding the chest, holding for a moment, feeling the energy in your body. Exhaling back down into the earth. Holding out for a brief moment. Inhaling long, slow, and deep into the belly, expanding the chest. And when you hold it at the top, become very still and listen to the sound of the birds. Exhaling into the earth. Holding it out, again, becoming very still and listening to the sound of the birds. Inhaling from the earth into your belly, filling up your body with energy, with prana, opening up your chest, creating space for growth and healing. Exhale back down into the earth. Inhaling again from the earth into your body. Sometimes it helps to move a little bit. Exhaling back down into the earth. Inhaling from the earth into your belly, expanding your chest, opening up your heart center, becoming still, and exhaling back down into the earth. Now this time we're pulling the energy with a big inhale from the earth into our belly, into our chest. And then when you exhale, visualize it going out the crown of your head. You're exhaling and pushing the energy up out the crown of your head. And then when you inhale, you're pulling it down from above your head, through your crown chakra, your third eye, your throat, your heart, into the belly and holding it there. And exhaling back down into the earth. Visualize this while you're doing it. You're pulling white, light, beautiful energy from the earth, from Gaia, into your belly. It's swirling around, going into your heart center, opening up all of your energy centers. And when you exhale, exhale and visualize it going out the crown of your head. And becoming still. Now you're pulling this white light, sparkly, beautiful energy from above your head, 3-4 feet above your head, into your crown, goes down your central channel, swirling through your central channel, into your belly, exhaling into the earth. One more cycle of that breath. Inhale deep, the deepest breath yet. You're breathing bigger than your body. You're pulling it into your belly, into your heart, all the way up. Holding it for a moment and then exhaling out the crown of your head. And then pulling it from above the crown of your head. You're pulling it from the sky down through your body, through your throat, through your heart center, into your belly, holding it and exhaling into the earth. Now we're going to take a long, slow, deep inhale and your entire exhale is going to be a hum. It's going to sound something like this. Hum. And And then you inhale again, long, slow, and deep, filling up your belly. Hum. Inhaling again, filling up your body, your chest with air all the way. And then when you exhale with a hum, really create the vibration in your lips. Hum. See if you can feel the vibration in your chest where your hand is. Notice how strong it is. Hum. Of your next hum, when the energy builds up behind your lips, open up into a ma. Hum. Ma. Vibrations around your body. Hum. Ma. Together. Inhale and hold it at the top. Notice what it feels like to be you in this moment. And exhale. Now staying in the same space, keeping your eyes closed if possible. You can move down onto your back or whatever position is comfortable for you. Getting as comfortable as possible. Creating a space where your body feels just right. Feeling where your body is being held by the earth. Notice those parts of your body and how it feels to be supported and held by Gaia. It's helpful to keep long, slow, rhythmic breathing going during sound baths. And if things become a little intense or emotions start to rise, you can always place your hand on your heart and focus on your breathing, or open your eyes and focus on the birds and the sensations on your body, like the wind or the sun. closing your eyes, letting yourself relax and settle down into the earth. Relaxing your body, relaxing your jaw, relaxing your face. Letting go completely. Opening to receive. Letting go completely.
shine your light like the sun. Shine your light on me. Shine your light, shine your light like the sun. Shine your light like the sun.
taking a moment to look around you. Take a moment to look around you. See the ways you're shining. Feel what's in your heart. Slowly begin bringing your awareness back to the body temple. Beginning to softly sway left to right, then right to left, kind of like branches in the wind, bringing some movement back to the body, beginning to move those arms, extending them upwards and out, finding your expression, feeling into your expansion. Taking a moment to just kind of scan this landscape, noticing the people who you are with, seeing if you can pick up on any shifts or changes in your energy and those around you. Now I invite you to slowly raise those arms towards the heavens, towards the sky, getting a nice stretch in the spine. Really reach as if you're trying to grab a star or place one up there. Releasing your stardust back into the cosmos. And then slowly allow those hands to cascade through your field, your auric field, your subtle field, your pranic field, your radiant body. And this time we're going to bring our hands into the heart in prayer pose. And we're going to allow them to open out as if open out to the sides. Nice, big, open, lovely. And then you're going to bring those arms in and hug yourself so tight. Squeeze really tight. And then you're going to open them again nice and wide. Yes. Open up that heart cavity, those lungs. And you're going to guess what? Squeeze yourself tight one more time. Go ahead and caress yourself and kiss on your shoulders. We're going to do that third time's a charm, right? Open them up one more time. And if you came here with anyone, you're going to pivot towards them and close your arms around them, giving each other a tight squeeze. So nice. And if you came here by yourself, guess what? Give yourself some more loving. And we're going to open up the arms one more time. And we're going to imagine we are hugging Gaia, hugging Mama Earth. Yes, sending Mama some love, sending the stars, the planets, all of creation. And when you're ready, you can bring the arms down slowly. I feel like you all want to sing. So as we close out, we're going to say like the sun together, okay? So you probably heard Kelly and I singing this. So we're going to say shine your light on me. Shine your light like the sun, okay? Because I feel like this whole mountain is full of light beams. And we're going to take our light into the world with us, okay? All right. One, two, ready. And one.
Shine your light on me. Shine your light like the sun.
Like the sun, like the sun.
Two, ready. And shine your light on me. Shine your light like the sun.
Ooh, y'all sound
like the sun, like the sun.
One more time, sing it with all your heart. And
shine your light on me. Shine your light like the sun.
Ooh, we got a meditation mount choir.
Yeah.
And let's just keep repeating like the sun. Ready? And
like the sun,
we're gonna keep shining bright and bright. Like what?
Like the sun.
Yes. Even when there seems to be darkness and confusion around us, we're gonna shine like what?
Like the sun.
Yes, because when we shine, we give other people permission to do the same. So let's shine like what?
Like the sun.
Beautiful. Give yourselves a round of applause.
Yes. Yay.
And so we've sealed tonight's container. Mm-hmm. We just want to say thank you so much for being here this evening, bringing your individual resonance, your unique blueprint and mm-hmm. sound. Mm-hmm. You could have been anywhere on a Friday evening, and you all chose to be here.
Yeah.
And we are so grateful. And we hope to see you again. Thank you for imprinting the mount with your love, with your generosity, with your presence, with your elegance, with your beauty, with your grace, with your power, with your charm, with your kindness, with your creativity. And thank you for going out into the world and imprinting the world wherever you go. So when you walk into a place, they're like, ooh, there goes love. Ooh, there goes peace. Because we're that powerful. We can do that. And if people be like, you're so infectious. Like, they just don't know I'm representing peace. So on behalf of Meditation Mount, we say thank you so much.
You.
Have a beautiful evening, a beautiful weekend. Until we see you again, remember to shine bright like the sun.
Mm-hmm.
We love you. Mm-hmm. Sat Nam. Mm-hmm. Have a beautiful evening.
Thank you.
Yay.
Thank you.